ceremony of first batch of German Dual Vocational Training in Industrial Mechanics and Industrial Electronics. We are indeed very sorry for starting late. I know most of you look at the program and we are very scheduled. We are very sorry about that. I would like to take much of your time. I would like to invite the high table, the acting consul general, German Army, by the German Army, invite the German acting consul general, Mr. George Stoughton. You are welcome, sir. Then I equally invite the representative of the Director General Industrial Training Fund and the Acting Center Manager, Engineer Cletus Ekpe, to the high table, please. And let me invite an iron lady in our midst, Mrs. Toki Mabobunje, who is the second vice chairman in charge of business education. I would like to equally invite the coordinator of the German Dual Vocational Training, Engineer Kenji Aole, to the high table, please. That is all for us, wonderful. May I equally invite to the high table, Mr. Ludwig Doctor. I think the program is going on. Can we begin? stand up for the national anthem. We thank German.
Initiated together with our delegation, head of delegation, Mr. Anderone, who's on his way to this place, who initiated this project 3 years, let me say 2012. They started, and today we are here today to witness the graduation of the first batch in two professions, that is the industrial mechanic profession and the industrial electronic profession. Today, 24 apprentices started a year ago to go into these two professions, learning hands-on and also theoretical-based knowledge in the curriculum developed by Nigerians and German stakeholders. Today, we are witnessing 24 young men and women who have gone through it all through the training institution, the ITF, and they are qualifying today as industrial machines and industrial electronic specialists. The objective of this project as it is to increase the qualification and the employability of these young Nigerian men and women. Also, as I speak, these 24 apprentices have been engaged for the past 1 year in their various training companies, where the skills, other skills in terms of trainers, are available. And as I speak, these 24 young men and women sitting here today, they have trained trainers in those curriculum they are trained in, where they are getting qualified today. And their trainers are also members or staff members of their various companies. And that is one of the input of this project to this intervention. I want to congratulate you, young men and women. You are all trailblazers. And when I say trailblazer, I mean you are going to chart the path for others that are coming behind you. I am admonishing you, young men and women, that as some of you, I will say 90% of you, as a result of this intervention, are engaged in their various companies. They are not only engaged, those that are engaged at the end of this intervention, which is today, will become fully engaged in their various companies. Meaning, one of the objectives of this project have been met. That is, we have increased your certification and we have also increased your employability. Without wasting much of your time, for those of you who are part of this examination, who may have not really stand out well, there are chances and there are chances within this project. So I will admonish you, there is nothing to despair about. What we are doing here, we only make sure that the quality of training in the technical area, electronic mechanic, is achieved, whereby you'll be able to increase the value of the product your company is producing, whereby your company will become competitive to the world standard, and thereby be able to add value to the GDP and the Nigerian development in general. We are aware that there has been a lot of gap in these areas, and the people in the private sector